Lord Shane McMahon gone? Why, answer me!
Dean, looks. Where are they? I think we're that. That's the parking garage. God, ladies and gentlemen, we just witnessed a horrific accident. This is...
That wasn't the accident, JR. That was on purpose. That was no accident.
We're back, ladies and gentlemen. What a tragic occurrence just moments ago.
Somebody get some help.
Kane is in that limousine.
Where's the aid?
Get some help.
Oh, my God. Look at him, JR. Look. God, look.
Oh. We got to get him out of here. Somebody got to
Well, take a look at this, JR. As I said, this is no accident. Shane lured Kane back into the parking garage. Kane busted into that limo. I
hate to admit it, but it seemed to be.
No, don't come on, JR. What do you mean seemed to be? Watch this. Look at Shane coming out of the front of that limousine. Listen.
You want to play around, Kane?
Look at Shane jam that 2x4 into the accelerator.
You want to play around?
Look at this yanking the gear shift. And then he said, have a nice ride. Look at this.
Oh my God. The impact was...
I've never seen anything like that. Watch this, JR. Watch this car hit this truck.
This is horrific.
I cannot believe what I've seen.
The force of that limousine almost tipped over that 18-wheeler.
Look at this.
Good God Almighty. The fire trucks are on their way. We've been told.
Arriving. Seriously hurt. Get an ambulance.
Get an ambulance.
He is seriously
hurt. Jeff, bring the tool. We need the jaw. Bring the jaw. Bring the jaw.
Get out of the way.
We got to do some work here, all right? Please, stay away with all your friends, okay? We're going to do the best we can.
Guys, clear out. Let them do their job.
Thank you very much for your help.
There is a human being in that limousine. I don't give a damn what you say about me. There's no way that something like that should happen to anybody.
Hey, excuse me. overheard the cops.
They told me you saw everything?
Yeah.
Tell me what you saw. Don't leave anything out.
Seen Shane and Kane get in the back of that limo, and Shane slid out the front of it, shoved something under the gas pedal, and the car took off wide open, hit this truck. The last thing I seen was Shane, the man running around the corner.
Steve Austin. All of this is on Steve Austin's head. Every ounce of blood in that limousine is on Steve Austin. If Kane dies tonight, it's because of Steve Austin. Austin had to keep pushing and pushing and pushing, and this is what we ended up with. Kane's health is on Steve Austin's head.
Well, that's Bischoff's opinion, quite frankly. And look at it. And there you see a wrecker out there doing the cleanup and trying to...
Yes, JR, look at that.
I've never seen anything like that.
They're trying to drag what's left of that limousine out from under that 18-wheeler.
In 25 years of doing this job, I've never seen anything like that.
What's left of Kane has been taken to the hospital.
I want to make one thing clear, Kane. I'm not trying to make excuses for Shane McMahon or condone his actions. But you got to admit, all the hideous and hellacious things Kane has done, almost what would you expect to...
JR, I keep saying you're biased. Yes, Kane did. He set you on fire. And I realize he tombstoned Shane's mother.
His mama.
I realize that. He tombstoned Shane on the steel steps. And then he took those jumper cables and connected them to Shane and tortured him that way. But all of the things that Kane has done does not deserve what happened to Kane tonight.
Well, that I guess that's...
No, do you realize that or not? Do you admit it?
I'm not unbiased, but... I don't know.